Cause we all make mistakes sometimes, and we all step across that line. But nothing's sweeter than the day we find, we find. It's hanging over him like the clouds of Seattle. It raining on his swag, falling deeper in the saddle. It's written on his face, he don't have to speak a sound. Somebody call the 5-0, we got a man down. Now you can go and play it like you're on rock and roll, but guilt does a job on each and every man's soul. And when your head is a pillow at the nightfall, you can bet your life that it's gonna be a fight, y'all. Cause we all make mistakes sometimes, and we've all stepped across that line. But nothing's sweeter than the pain. Forgiveness, forgiveness. And we all stumble and we fall. Bridges burn in the heat of it all. But nothing sweeter than the pain, sweeter than the pain we call. All for forgiveness. We all need forgiveness. Desiree!
Oh, what?
I have to say that I actually really like this orphanage, for one reason.
What reason would that be?
Because it reminds me of when I used to be a bully in high school.
Even though none of those boys ever dated us or anything, they probably just wanted ugly girlfriends.
I know, like those cheerleader girls.
Yeah, like, whatever. We know we were the most popular ones. We don't need them.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Oh. Yeah, Mom? You have gotten way too immature. It's almost like being in this orphanage has taken you back to your high school days.
Exactly.
That's what we were just talking about. You must be a mind reader.
Just because we're 21 doesn't mean we can act like teenagers. Actually, that is exactly what it means. You are 21, and you need to start taking some responsibility in this orphanage. I feed you, I take care of you, and you do no work here.
We discipline the kids.
Yeah, you don't discipline them, you tease them. And I guess that's a little bit alright. But to just spend your whole day teasing kids is very unhealthy. It's going to make you get wrinkles.
Ew. What do you want us to do then?
I want you to go clean the dishes.
Ew, yuck.
That's yucky. That will make my hands wrinkly. I mean, my paws wrinkly.
Girls, do I look like I care? Your paws will only turn wrinkly for a few minutes, and then you dry them off and it will go away. Wash the dishes.
I don't know about this washing dishes business.
I hate to say it, Desiree, but there's no getting out of it. When my mom talks like that, she's serious business.
Oh, you're not joking?
No. Let's go wash the dishes.
So, I heard what you did to Nick Todd. I didn't do anything to Nick, all right. He got what was coming for him. He wasn't giving me what I deserved, so I didn't give him what he deserved, either. I'm sorry, Todd, but Nick not getting a boyfriend is nothing compared to what you did to Nick. You just decided to... I don't even know where he is. But you don't care, do you? He could die, and you wouldn't care. Listen, I know Miss Patton can be really rough and really mean sometimes, but... I don't think that Miss Patton would kill somebody like that. I don't know, Nick. She looked really strange the other day. She didn't look normal. She looked a lot more angry than usual. Well, Nick had been doing something unusual. It was like an ongoing thing. He had been doing this for months. And you knew about it too, didn't you? Yes, and I was loyal and kept it a secret, unlike you. Listen. We were not friends. We were partners in a business. I kept his secret that he was sneaking out at night to get more money. And in return, he was supposed to get me a girlfriend. Well, what do you know, a couple months later and I'm girlfriendless, but he has a sack of money. That he was the one who was cheating me, not me cheating him. Well, that is a fair argument. I can't fight against that. But still, you shouldn't have done what you did to him. Listen, I didn't know what the punishment was going to be. Golly, I didn't think she was going to lock him up wherever she took him. I don't even know if he's still alive anymore. I think that's a little extreme. I don't think she would have gone as far as to kill him. I don't know, Todd, but I know that you shouldn't have done this. Maybe not, but that's business. What am I gonna do?
I'm glad you came to visit me here. I'm still not sure why I did. I don't think it's a very good plan. Come on. We've been mistreated long enough at this orphanage. It's time for us to rise against them. I know, but I just don't think this is the way to do it. Listen, Honey Bunch. Do you still want to be bullied around here? Because if you do, then you can just go on ahead and leave. Oh, no, no, no. I don't want to be bullied anymore. No, please, please don't. Then listen to me. Listen, here's the deal. At lunch tomorrow, we are going to finally take the top. And how are we going to do that? Hello, by doing the secret plan. I don't like the secret plan. Stop. We talked here long enough. It's gonna look too mysterious. People are gonna get suspicious. We need to go. Is anyone else going to be part of it? Mikhail. And I think Gracie, maybe? But I think that's all. But most of the glory is for the birds. I do only want to have a bad feeling about this.
Aww. All these lame-o kids.
Gosh, some of them need beauty treatments. Like, I know, right? There's so many of them.
The complexion is just, yeah.
They have need to, help.
Why do we have to watch them? Gosh, I can't stand my mom right now.
Your mom is like worse than the kids right now. I'm not being mean.
I know, because my mom's making us watch the kids.
We can't even tease them. Let's just hope a fight breaks out so we can discipline them.
Yeah. Or at least be entertainment. I mean, come on. These kids seriously always get along?
Do they just stand here and like pick their noses all day? Gosh.
Man, those two are really annoying.
Yeah. Yeah, chill. Shush your mouth!
Should we get something to eat?
Eh, I don't know. I'm still so sorry about Nick.
I know, I can't believe she would have done something like that.
I know, now there's two people that I officially do not like in this orphanage. It's too bad, you know? Yeah. Still feel kind of bad for Claire. I mean, she has to sit with the pug. I know, that pug is so fat, Bigly.
Want me to go scratch her or something?
No, that's mean. Why would you do something like that?
Because I'm a cat. Whatever.
You've gotten this new tone of voice whenever you say, I'm a cat, and you like, talk different.
I'm sorry, it's just something in my blood, you know, being a cat.
Alright, you know the rules. Hey, Bella!
Oh, what do you need?
Nothing!
That's really odd. Why are you doing this?
Ow! Oh my gosh! Bella, are you okay? What happened?
I'm fine. I think.
Oh my gosh, do you see what I'm seeing? It's a fight! Come on!
Hey, you kids! Fight! 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 Fight!
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
That's why I hate yellow things!
I don't care, silly kid. Let's all fight.
No, she's the only one. Come here, you fatty.
Yeah.
Gross!
What in the world? Everybody, quiet on! What just happened in here?
The kids, they started fighting.
Yeah, it was this yellow one right here.
This little thing.
Is this true? What? Me? No, I didn't start it. It was her over there. That Sunny. Is this true?
What do you mean? I would have never started something like this.
I believe you, Sunny. I don't think this is your work.
Thank you. I need to go get cleaned up.
Traitor.
As for you.
Me?
You will pay for what you have done here today.
Well, it wasn't me.
Yes, it was, you lying little rat.
I'm not a lying little rat.
You're coming with me.
I don't want to go where Nick's going.
Oh, believe me, it's a much better place.
Yeah, maybe if we're fast enough this time, we can catch where she's taking him. Come on.
It's the last time you just talk to me like that, little girl. Go out there.
What do you mean? I never did anything to you. Please, don't hurt me.
Come on, hurry up. She took her outside. Ah.
Door slam. Darn it. Now we won't be able to see.
Wait, just look out the window.
Ooh, she's coming. Ooh.
Had your chance.
Oh, freaking, where did it come from? Had your chance.
Please, don't leave me.
You are no longer a part of this orphanage. You will have to find a different one.
Please, I have no place else to go. I don't know where the next orphanage is.
Oh well, maybe you'll die out there. That'll seem to cause
riots and trying to kill people in here. They don't kill people or cause riots like that.
It was an accident, I swear.
Too bad.